Hello, and welcome to Mind Vomit. Recently, I decided to try to learn ZBrush. So this is my first time using ZBrush, and I was trying to practice on an STL 3D print file, but I didn't know how to import an STL 3D print file. So I made this quick video just to show the rest of you how, in case you're wondering. Hope you enjoy it.